And here, we see the squirrel in its natural habitat. Isn't it gorgeous? The squirrel is currently eating something. It seems to be enjoying it. We have a specialist walking towards the squirrel. He's attempting to make contact with it. Our specialist is hesitant to walk into the squirrel's natural habitat. They have very sharp reflexes. Quick, we must back away. And here we have a word from our specialist.
Okay. Okay, you cannot show my face. It is anonymous.
Okay. Please talk about the squirrel some more, sir.
Squirrels devour souls in their path. They suck the blood.
Oh god, my eye.
I love squirrels.
And now, a word from our sponsors, Melvin.
Not Melvin.
That's Melvin.
This is not Melvin.
These are pants. He's supporting pants.
Oh, that's Melvin.
Selfie.
Nails?
Yes.
Those are nails.
Poor belt boy.
He is so hungry.
And now, back to the squirrel. I'm going to attempt to make contact with a squirrel. I can't get close enough to make contact with a squirrel without scaring it away. Squirrels must be one of the most fiercest predators on the planet. They can sneak up behind you and steal your soul in a second. Here's a reenactment of the most recent contact with a squirrel. Oh, my spleen! My spleen is gone! And that's it for National Geographic today, kids. Be sure to always love nature and stuff.